Major General Geoffrey Tumsime Katsigazi, who has been in Bunyoro region for 2 days, held engagements with security agencies, including resident district commissioners from Bunyoro region in Hoima City, to look at the security situation pertaining the region. Katsigazi was also in the region to understand the current challenges faced by the security agencies.
There used to be a number of cases here where not only our people, but the entire government infrastructure was involved. So we've been fighting them.
Katsigazi noted that they are focused on addressing all the security gaps in the region.
In this area.
It is not so present?
No, it is there, but there are gaps. Basically to ensure that we are ready to receive this project and ensure that we keep it safe.
He also visited oil projects and explained how these will transform the economy.
You know that government is in charge. Government is with them. One, of course, you can see the developments going on. We know the threats coming from our neighboring country. Government is involved in that. The piracy on the lakes. We are here to address some of those issues.
Amlan Tumsime, the Chikubia Resident District Commissioner, asked politicians not to politicize any activities that are aimed at expanding the project.
What we are doing it for the good of the country. We should look at national interests other than our own individual interests. So we don't expect politicians again to disturb us on this matter.
Officers in post, but if we can only have manpower to backstop them, then we'll continue performing our mandate. Of keeping the security of both Ugandans and their property.
Fights, accusations and abductions are common on Lake Albert, where the Democratic Republic of Congo authorities repeatedly accuse Ugandan fishermen of fishing in their territory. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.